has two goals in the game, and she has the ball. And we've got an exclusion against St. Francis. Now 9 power play opportunities for Davis, but yet only 5 goals up on the board for the Blue Devils. This is Kinsey with it, back to her older sister Katie. Working it around the outside. Ball swung far side. Shot clock winding down. 15 on the shot clock. Shot, goal!
That was a
Heather Johnson
shot. A deceptive little lob there by Heather Johnson, the junior. Excellent shot.